The Messenger of Allah, blessings and peace of Allah be upon him, cursed the one who consumes riba and the one who pays it, the one who writes it down and the two who witness it, and he said, they are all the same.